one of the most decorated female athletes in Manchester University history, Bridget Rowe staked her black and gold legacy in track and field. A three-time NCAA Division III All-American, Rowe placed fourth in the high jump at the 2014 Indoor National Championships, fifth at the 2015 Indoor National Championships, and sixth at the 2015 Outdoor National Championships. A four-time Heartland Collegiate Athletic Conference Field Athlete of the Year recipient, Rowe won 10 individual HCAC titles during her Manchester career. As a senior in 2015, Rowe helped lead the Black and Gold to a Heartland Collegiate Athletic Conference Outdoor Team Championship. Bridget is the current Manchester record holder in the indoor high, long, and triple jumps. She also holds the school records in the outdoor high and triple jump events. Named the inaugural Heartland Collegiate Athletic Conference Female Athlete of the Year in 2014, Rowe was also a nominee for the prestigious NCAA Woman of the Year Award. Honoring her legacy as an outstanding athlete, Rowe was named to the Heartland Collegiate Athletic Conference All-Decade Team in 2018. Additionally, Rowe also starred on the Manchester University women's soccer team. As a senior, Rowe earned second team All-HCAC honors after leading the black and gold in scoring with 9 goals. Rowe ranks 10th all-time in program history with 13 career goals. Bridget graduated from Manchester in December of 2015 with a degree in business management. She currently works as an assistant contract administrator at MSA Contract Consulting, located in Rancho Mirage, California.